What's wrong with this thing? Hello, anyone there?
Said that 10 minutes ago.
You could be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying!
Just do it! We're running out of time!
He's here!
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. To the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Thank you.
wants it, we find it. No excuses. Shut up! Just keep looking! This is stupid. Don't stop. Just find them. We've been looking for Asian. You're going down. Knock him to the ground. You're gonna bleed, Bat. Stay still or I smash your face into the ground.
I thought you'd last longer.
It could be anywhere. You found it yet? This is... You found it yet? Where is it? Don't stop, just find them.
Salute my fallen enemy!
Let's finish this. Okay, double!
Smash your face into the ground!
Come on! Come on! You're dead, Batman!
Stand a chance!
We've been looking for ages. It's not here.
It's not here!
He's here!
Thank you.
she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal with her.
You should ask me.
I don't know.
He's here!
Someone help Bat Baby.
He's here!
Welcome to the Arkham Library. This is so important. A traumatic event here. A bird there. It's enough to drive anyone crazy.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support.
It's the band!
Welcome to the Arkham Library. History is so important. A traumatic event here.
Don't get there!
Not to drive anyone crazy!
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
He's here!
Welcome to the Arkham Library. History is so important. A traumatic event here, a murder there. Enough to drive anyone crazy!
Oh, leaving the party soon!
What about the guests?
They'll just die! Don't turn up and save the day!
Welcome to the Arkham Library. History is so important. What a murder there. It is enough to drive anyone crazy.
You want some? Stand a chance!
Welcome to the Arkham Library. History is so important. A dramatic event here, a murder there. Now to drive anyone crazy!
Got it.
seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock.
Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them? Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula. What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens. Well, no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe he could get her talking? I think he possibly can! Great plan, Bats!
can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy. Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it, so Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
This way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up. No. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Please, you would not whisper. Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
The end of fear, oblivion.
of these abusive drugs? Anyone? No? Good!
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.